Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to make a big trout recipe. Simple and easy how to make big trout recipe. I have only ingredients like garlic, rosemary, thyme, black pepper, butter, and olive oil in it. Okay. The first thing we do is we have to make sure that our trout is clean already, like this. Actually, this is clean already, guys. It's like, I don't know how many pounds this trout, but it's so much big. Then we have to put stuffing inside, like rosemary, chopped garlic. Pepper, thyme, and you have to put salted butter. You have to put also butter inside. Good. And that, you have to put our trout in the and, but you have to make sure just for me in this pot aluminum foil here so to avoid sticky. And I have also melted butter with herbs like thyme, parsley, or rosemary. Just put here for all over the trout. Simple as easy like that. Put salt. Salt. We have to put it in our oven. Simple as that. Oh, it's already 25 minutes, so we have to check our oven. 120 degrees Fahrenheit, 130. Okay. Now we have to put back in the oven without aluminum foil cover. Okay, just only like 3 minutes, then it's done. Up. Okay, 150. That's done. Good. Simple as that. There you go. My simple and easy big trout recipe. Thanks for watching.